Imagine a solar panel that's smaller, cheaper, and captures more sunlight than ever before. This is the promise of perovskite solar cells, a breakthrough that could redefine the energy industry. Unlike traditional silicon panels, which are costly and energy intensive to make, perovskite cells are poised to offer higher efficiency and more flexible manufacturing processes. With global demand for renewable energy soaring, these cells are capturing the attention of scientists and investors alike, setting the stage for what could be the most exciting evolution in solar technology to date. Let's dive deeper into this cutting-edge technology together. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button and give this video a like to stay updated on the future of solar energy. At the core of this technology is a crystal structure called perovskite, which has a unique ABX3 formula. This structure can be composed of various elements and molecules, with one common combination featuring methyl ammonium, lead, and chloride or iodide. The versatility of perovskite materials allows for a wide range of possible compositions, each with its own set of properties. One of the most significant advantages of perovskite cells over silicon-based solar cells is their potential for higher efficiency. While commercial silicon cells typically convert only 20-25% of sunlight into energy, perovskite-based cells have already demonstrated efficiencies approaching 30% in laboratory settings. This increased efficiency could lead to more power generation from the same amount of sunlight, making solar energy more viable in a broader range of applications. To put this into perspective, consider a typical home solar installation. Using a standard 400-watt panel with 21.6% efficiency, you might generate about 576 kilowatt-hours per year with 4 hours of sunlight daily. Increasing the efficiency to 25% with the same panel size could boost annual production to 682 kilowatt-hours, a 15% increase. This means fewer panels would be needed to achieve the same energy goals, potentially reducing installation costs and space requirements. Another key benefit of perovskite technology is the ease of processing. Unlike silicon, which requires energy-intensive mining and purification processes involving temperatures over 1,000 degrees Celsius, perovskite materials can be synthesized at near room temperature. This simpler manufacturing process could significantly reduce the energy and cost required to produce solar cells. Researchers at institutions like the Helmholtz Zentrum in Berlin are at the forefront of perovskite solar cell development. Scientists like Steve Albrecht have been exploring these materials for about a decade, setting world records for perovskite solar cell efficiency.
Thanks to high public and private investment in research and development, just in December, a team at the Helmholtz Center in Berlin set a new world record for the efficiency of solar cells. And now, just a few weeks later, our companies are already setting up pilot lines for the use of these tandem cells.
The production of perovskite solar cells can be achieved through several methods, including spin coating, direct printing, and evaporation. Spin coating, often used in laboratory settings, involves depositing a solution of perovskite materials onto a substrate and rapidly spinning it to create a thin, uniform layer. This process, while effective for research, may not be suitable for large-scale commercial production. However, techniques like direct printing offer promising pathways for mass manufacturing, potentially using processes similar to those used in newspaper printing. One of the most exciting developments in perovskite technology is the creation of tandem solar cells. These cells combine a layer of perovskite material with a layer of traditional silicon, allowing for more efficient use of the solar spectrum. The perovskite layer absorbs visible light wavelengths, while the silicon layer captures infrared light. This combination can potentially convert up to 50% more sunlight into electrical energy compared to single-junction cells. Despite the promising advancements, perovskite solar cells face several challenges that need to be addressed before widespread commercial adoption. The most significant issue is stability. Perovskite structures, while easy to assemble, are also prone to degradation from various factors including moisture, heat, oxygen, and UV rays. This degradation can quickly reduce the cell's efficiency, limiting its lifespan compared to traditional silicon cells. Some perovskite cells have seen capacity dips as large as 80% in 2 years or less, compared to silicon panels that typically have 25-year warranties, guaranteeing only about an 8% efficiency loss over that period. Overcome these stability issues through various approaches, including improved encapsulation techniques to protect the perovskite layer from external influences. Some companies like Oxford PV and Cubic PV claim to have made significant progress in developing stable, long-lasting perovskite-based solar modules. Oxford PV, for instance, has partnered with the Fraunhofer Institute for Solar Energy Systems, FISES, in Germany to construct a working solar module using tandem cells. This module achieved a record-breaking 25% conversion efficiency. Oxford PV claims their cells are designed to meet or exceed a 25-year lifespan based on outdoor testing of full-size modules for over 3 years. They report that their best tandem cells lose only about 1% efficiency in their first year of operation, with a very small rate of decline thereafter. Other research groups are taking different approaches to solve the durability issue. A team led by the King Abdullah University of Science and Technology, KAUST, in Saudi Arabia, is focusing on optimizing the assembly of perovskite materials rather than changing the materials themselves. They've developed a novel PIN setup with enhanced ligands that act as a protective layer for the perovskite. Their cells achieved a 25.63% power conversion efficiency and only degraded by 5% after 1,000 hours of testing at 85 degrees Celsius. Meanwhile, scientists from the Korea Institute of Energy Research, KIR, have made breakthroughs in semi-transparent perovskite cells, which show promise for use in windows and bifacial PVs. By adding a metal oxide layer and optimizing the use of lithium in the cell structure, they achieved a record efficiency of 21.68% for transparent perovskite electrodes, with 99% stability retention after 400 hours of operation. The economic viability of perovskite solar cells is another crucial factor in their potential for widespread adoption. To compete with established silicon technology, perovskite cells will need to offer a lower cost per watt of energy produced. As of 2023, the cost of silicon-based solar panels was around 12.7 US cents per watt, with projections of further decrease. Perovskite technology will need to match or beat these costs while also providing comparable or superior longevity. Industry experts emphasize that the success of perovskite solar cells will depend on solving both the cost and stability challenges. The company that manages to achieve stable volume production at competitive costs stands to gain significantly in the solar market. However, even if perovskite technology doesn't fully materialize, the solar industry will continue to grow with improving silicon-based technologies. The market seems optimistic about the future of perovskites. The global perovskite solar cell market size was $94.8 million in 2022 and is expected to grow to around $2.479 billion by 2032. This projected growth reflects the potential impact of perovskite technology on the solar energy sector. Perovskite solar cells represent a promising frontier in solar energy technology. Their potential for higher efficiency, easier manufacturing, and integration with existing silicon technology makes them an exciting prospect for the future of renewable energy. The coming years will be crucial in determining whether perovskite cells will live up to their promise and revolutionize the solar industry as many hopes they will. What do you think? Share your thoughts in the comments below the video.